This is the Ubiquiti Flex Mini 2.5G, a 2.5 gigabit switch new from Ubiquiti that is capable of being powered via PoE or the included USB-C adapter. Let's get it unboxed. We have our usual Ubiquiti pull tab right on through. In the box, you have your getting started QR code. And straight in, there it is. Nice, teeny tiny little switch. Put that aside for a second. See what else is here in the box. Their packaging is always super tight. Got a little tiny USB-C adapter here. Output is 5 volts, 1 amp. Teeny tiny power. And of course your reading materials, regulatory, etc. Get the plastic off of here. And there it is. Let's start this off with a comparison to the Flex Mini, which you'll see is a little bit smaller. That is a teeny tiny switch than the Flex Mini 2.5G. You see it is slightly wider than the Flex Mini. The number one thing that I want to draw attention to, other than its size, is the fact that they finally fixed the one thing that actually drove me crazy about this, is that the USB-C was on the back. Now, I don't know if you were as annoyed by this as I was, but it just seemed a lot cleaner if everything was coming out off of one side, as opposed to power and then Ethernet over here. Now, that being said, yes, of course, you can power this thing over Ethernet, just like you can with the new 2.5G, but in those events where you are powering it from this side, it just seemed not as clean. Apparently, Ubiquiti agrees with me, because on the 2.5G you have it on the front or the back, depending on which way you orient this, but the side with all of the other Ethernet ports. You notice that you have PoE in. This is a 2.5 gigabit PoE in. You have four 2.5 gigabit Ethernet ports. Now let's get this plugged into the 2.5 gigabit port on my USW Pro Max and get it lit up. Right away, you get a little status light there. Blinky activity lights. Booting up. Please note, just like the regular Flex Mini, this does not support PoE pass-through. If you do want PoE pass-through, you're going to have to go with the regular Flex or upgrade to the Ultra. I do hope that Ubiquiti makes something this small that is PoE pass-through with 2.5 gig, but we'll see. The Flex Mini 2.5G costs $49 and is available today. This will likely continue selling like hotcakes, so whenever you see it in stock, be sure to grab it while you can. Be sure to like and subscribe for more videos like this. Thanks for watching.